Them 76 are lit, man. Heavyweight. You just want to destroy their muscle fibers, man. Better off with some deadlifts. I wanted 4 sets of 8, no 5. We got 3 sets of 5 and 1 set of 2. So I came over here, picked the heaviest dumbbell in the gym, 76 kilograms. Just gonna roll 8 reps. Probably 4 sets of 8. I'm just trying to strain underneath all that heavy weight, lift it. You know what I mean? Break the muscle fibers, force that body to release those growth hormones. That's why I like the deadlifts and the compound stuff. Like the guy I was talking to earlier here, he was like, when you're straining, you're pulling that heavy weight, releasing them hormones, man, and that's how you grow, make this muscle, rip them muscle fibers. So, you know, you gotta get them gains, brother. So let's lift heavy, but be safe. Yeah, buddy. Let's get it.